We're heading to the Mucus Jungle and to Rufati. And we're gonna try to fight Silly Zaga. So when I do farm Silly, it's a little difficult because she doesn't have the elements that will kill me, but I have to constantly clone because her attack isn't that slow, so I can't just throw two attacks at once all the time. I might end up dead. But all in all, it's a fairly fast farm for the higher levels who has completed most of the main quest to get up to this area where you can farm this. And so, because I don't always have the MP to continually go, it's best that I party a high wizard or whatnot, or a minstrel that can buff me, so that I wouldn't have to waste my time sitting around for these farms. Now there are MP regen sets and there are MP zero sets in which you could cast, and it will make farming much easier, but as of right now I don't have those sets or any of those. I plan to actually duel with high wizards, so that's why I don't have those sets at all at the moment.